love it. The years. First song I learned to play. Four chords, easy.
Hi, how you doing? So we're going to learn how to play With or Without You by U2. Relatively easy, four chord song, G, D, E minor and C. Okay, so very quickly, just one downstroke per chord. Okay, like that all the way through the song. A little bit more advanced, throw in four downstrokes per chord. Advanced than that, and you want to change it up a little bit of palm muting, each chord again down four. Okay, if you want to throw in the lead part, one finger bar, okay, over the B string and the E string on the third fret, and we're going to go B string, E string, B string, E string, and then D string open, like this. Okay, wee mistake there by me, but it's going to go. Okay, so B, E, B, E, D. If you do that a little bit quicker, it sounds. Okay, put that together, you've got. Okay, have fun, With or Without You by U2. GuitarLesson76.com.